Hi, I'm Mohammed from Impinj, and today I'm going to introduce you to the Indy Development Platform, an essential enabling tool for developing a reader with the market-leading Indy reader chip. What we have here is the Indy Development Platform using the R2000 Indy reader chip, and it's the highest performance reader chip on the market. As you can see, there are two boards here. There's a module-like reference design and a debug interface board for engineering development. We also offer the R1000 and the R500 in a very similar platform. When you get the development platform, you'll obviously get this hardware. You'll get all of our documentation, our software, user guides, and all the schematics and layout files needed to replicate this module-like reference design. You also get 10 sample chips, in this case, R2000 sample chips for prototyping. You'll get a power supply brick, US and Europe cable, interface cabling for serial and USB interfacing, an RF cable with SMA connectors, an Impinj mini guardrail antenna. Great for development or near field applications. Really killer for development because you can just lie some antennas on here and troubleshoot your software. We also include a layered far field antenna. This is a circularly polarized antenna. It has 5.5 dB of gain. It's an excellent compact performer, a great addition to the development platform. One of the first things you'll notice on the development platform is a module-like reference design. And this module-like reference design actually can operate independently from the rest of the platform. It offers a USB interface, a UR0 interface, 30 dBm at output power at the output ports, and you can see there's two ports here. We also offer 23 dBm of output power with USB power only. You get 30 dBm with 5 volts input, or 23 dBm with USB power. The two outputs could be used as monostatic ports, or you can have a single bistatic port configuration with some resistor stuffing. This development kit is an essential part of embedded RFID reader development. It's the first step in developing the highest performance reader available to the market today. Please contact Impinj or go to our webpage to get more information about the Indy Development Platform, and thank you for watching.